Yep, Lexus.
Vroom, he said. Ha ha ha.